Welcome to the Wi-Fi 6 router versus walls. In those confrontations, who wins, the router or the walls? Let's check it out together. This is an ideal condition with no wall separating the laptop and the router. The maximum upload and download speed is 2.4 Gbps. In ideal conditions, the internet speed is about 350 to 370 megabits per second. We come to the first battle, the router versus a wall. The router and the laptop are blocked by a wall. What happens to the wireless signal to the laptop? Signal strength is 85%. Upload and download speed is 1.7 Gbps. In such conditions, the internet speed is about 290 to 350 megabits per second. With the above results, it shows that a wall cannot block the signal from the router to the accessing devices. The internet quality is quite good. The next battle is the router against two walls. How much can two walls block the signal? Let's check it out. The speed is greatly reduced. The download speed is 144, the upload speed is 29. The signal strength is only 20%. With the above results, the victory belongs to the walls. Cannot use the internet on the laptop in this situation. The router is upstairs and the laptop is downstairs. The signal is blocked by a floor. Compared to a vertical wall, what is the difference? Let's wait and see. The floor is stronger than a vertical wall. The upload and download speed is 1.1 Gbps. The signal strength is 81%. Although the signal is reduced more than a vertical wall, the internet services are used normally. With one floor, the router is the winner. But with two floors, how will the router fare? Router on the third floor, laptop on the first floor. They are blocked by two floors. It seems difficult for the router in this challenge. Speed is quite bad, only 144 megabits per second left. Signal strength is 20% left. The router has lost this challenge. Internet speed is only a few Mbps, cannot use online services. The router won 2 and lost 2, so I added a final challenge that it is quite simple for the router. Router on the first floor and laptop on the second floor. Is the result different when the router is on the second floor and the laptop is on the first floor? It is a little different, the upload speed is worse. In this challenge, the router wins. So the Wi-Fi 6 router works good when separated by a wall or a floor. Does not work when separated by two walls or two floors. Thanks for watching.